I don't think you can be successful unless you set yourself goals. When I was captain of the Australian Davis Cup team, it started in 1994, I had a new young team, and I said, guys, you're happy if you get to the quarterfinal. We're not happy getting to quarterfinals. We are going to become the best team in the world.
Aligning and understanding tennis's goals is fundamental to what we do each year to deliver the quality of service that we're expected to against the quality of this event.